Well, with that said, my name's Garrett Whitney, and I'm so glad we're all here. We've come together, a collection of good souls, to help a good cause. So, this is my first time back on stage in 3.5 years, so forgive my nerves. It's my first time out of the house in a while. I'm going to start out with a little wailing here.
You'd be the one to stand beside our hero.
favorite Rolling Stones song. I hope you do. This is called Dead Flowers. Yeah. When you're sitting there in your circle, posted chair, talking to some rich folk that you know. Well, I hope you won't see me in this ragged company, 'cause you know I could never be alone. Song I like to sing only because I've done it twice. This is called Drag My Wife Away. Lately I've been drinking too much whiskey. I've been getting drunk now and every day. But I can't sober up to face the heartache, knowing that I drank my wife away. She told me to stop drinking or she'd leave me. I never heard one word she tried to say. Instead of holding her, I held the bottle until I finally drank my wife away. So just pour me a double shot of whiskey, and I'll be here until I drink of all my pain. Between Jim Beam, George Dickel, and Jack Daniel, I think I just drank my wife away. Well, I've been trying hard to drown my sorrows ever since that woman, she went. Now I give my car keys to the barman. You can call me a cab at closing time. So just pour me a double shot of whiskey, and I'll be here until I drink my pay. Between Jim Beam, George Dickel, and Jack Daniels, I think I just drained my wife away. I think I just drained my wife away. So long, girl. This is another original song of mine. This is called The Cutting Edge. I'd rather roll a jukebox than an iPod. I'd love to hear my play. I'd rather roll a 6-4 coupe than any other car I've made. Yes, I walk the road, the outlaws, when they went unpaid. And I still believe in America, and where there's a will, there's a way. Some say I just go my well, I feel guilty when I use Pro Tools, but now there's no other way. 'Cause I remember when rock and roll and raising hell in space. I'll always love Mr. Axl Rose, whether he's on time or late. 'Cause I still believe in rock and roll, and where there's a will, there's a way. Some say I'll just go my own, others think I'm in the wrong deck. Guess I'm proud of the way that I stay on the cutting edge of the yesterday. Some say I just go my own way. Others think I'm in the wrong damn decade. Yes, I'm proud the way that I stay on the cutting edge of yesterday. Of yesterday. This is another song I wrote probably when I was in the worst shape of my life, like spiritually, mentally, and physically. But what's cool about being a songwriter, man, is when you go through bad things, you get good ideas, so you can tell everyone. But this is called "The Whiskey Ain't Working." The whiskey ain't working anymore. I can still hear the slam of my heart. And the pain I'm in, it won't be here anymore. Cause the whiskey ain't working anymore. All I want to do is get some sleep, ride this bottle into a blizzard. But I'm still wide awake as I was before. Cause the whiskey ain't working anymore. The whiskey is not working, and I'm so tired of hurting. I'm thinking of you. Of one thing I'm certain, this fire's still burning, but I know I must choose to lose myself to me or to you. The whiskey ain't working anymore. I'm still trying to hear you slam the door. And the pain I'm in, it won't be ignored. Cause the whiskey ain't working anymore. The whiskey is not working, and I'm so tired of hurting and thinking of you. Of one thing I'm certain, this fire's still burning, but I know I must to lose myself to me or you. The whiskey ain't working anymore. I can still hear you slam my door. And the pain I'm in, it won't be here no more. Cause the whiskey ain't working anymore. The whiskey ain't working anymore. Thank you so much. I got some more originals. So. I'm going to throw at you.
Well, it's sexy and I know it, but I don't give a damn. It's this thing that fits inside my chest and makes me a hell of a man. I'm a little more steak than sizzle, a little more frump than flash, and I might be aged trying to line my face, but I'm this beard and this mustache. When I was growing up, the rich were rich and the poor were pretty damn poor. Some families drove BMWs, where others had to walk to the store. We were somewhere in the middle. My mom and dad, they worked hard, and I spent my days learning how to pitch a baseball out in my front yard. I wanted to be Nolan Ryan, but I'd be damned if I could feel his shoes. So when the time came to play ball or play guitar, it wasn't hard for me to choose. I never fit in high school, being a popular wasn't my thing. I was still listening to Poison and War for y'all to Kurt Cobain. So don't say that I'm from Seattle, cause I'm a Burien boy. I wear my collar blue, but I love white collar toy. Don't say I'm from Seattle, I'll be a Burien boy for life. My heroes are always outlaws, drunks and desperados. They're always out there being drunks and desperados. I never fit in high school, being popular wasn't my thing. Mostly because I forgot the lyrics to the song I'm trying to sing. I'm gonna give it my best and do what I can do to everything. And I think I gotta get it back to the chorus again. So don't say that I'm from Seattle, cause I'm a Burien boy. I wear my collar blue, but I love white collars, boy. Never made a lot of money, but I've had a hell of a time. Don't say I'm from Seattle, I'll be a Burien boy for life. Well, I ain't sexy and I know it, but I don't give a damn. It's this thing that beats inside my chest that makes me a hell of a man. And like David Allan Coe once said, if that ain't country, I'll kiss your ass. There was kind of Burien Boy, sorry about that. I wasn't expecting a request, so the second verse went away. This is one of my favorite songs I ever wrote. This is called About a Man. I found myself in you.
Three beers into a blackout night.
No,
I don't got it. My apologies, guys. It's been 3.5 fucking years, man. I'm sorry. I'm a little rusty. I ain't gonna lie.
Dreams into a blackout night, and I'm starting to think it'll be alright. I just can't seem to think you are off of my mind, at least for now. I'm the one that's supposed to be happy. I'm the one that's supposed to be brave. I'm not the one that's supposed to be crying. There you are, I see, being everything that I should be. And now to be into a blackout night, I'm starting to think it'll be alright, but I just can't see it. Thank you all of my mind. I'm 2 years into a blackout night, and I'm starting to tell myself some lies. I'm 3 years into leaving you behind, at least for the night.
Do one more song, I think. This is Waylon Jennings' favorite Willie Nelson song. This is called It's Not Supposed to Be That Way. It's not supposed to be that way. You're supposed to know I love. It don't matter anyway. If I can't be there to console you like the other little children, you're gonna dream a dream or two. Careful what you're dreaming. Soon your dreams will be dreaming. It's not supposed to be that way. You're supposed to know I love you. And it don't matter anyway. If I can't be there to console you, you'll go out to play this evening. Play with fireflies till they're gone. Then rush to meet your lover. Make the real fire till dawn. It's not supposed to be that way. Thank you very much. I'm Garrett Whitney. I'm a very rusty Garrett Whitney.
you, but thank you for your kind applause. Ladies and gentlemen, coming up next is the top dog of the yard, man, Mr. Glenn Cannon. But I believe there's going to be a raffle first, so if you put in some money for a raffle, here it comes. Looks like the man's coming now, so I'm going to skedaddle.
Thank you so much, Garrett.